The spirit of the Paralympic Games embodies equality, participation, and sharing, aiming to enable all members of society, including people with disabilities, to achieve their full potential while respecting and upholding their inherent worth, dignity, and creativity.
多年來,香港殘疾運動有幸得到政府的大力支持,培植新梯隊,令到香港在世界體壇上能夠維持足夠的競爭力。
The China-Hong Kong Paralympic team has achieved outstanding results in many international competitions. Since its first participation in the Paralympic Games in 1972, the team has won 40 gold, 37 silver, and 49 bronze, making a total of 126 medals. In the last Asian Para Games 2018 held in Indonesia, the Hong Kong team won 11 gold, 16 silver, 21 bronze medals, making a total of 48 medals. It is also the best result ever.
殘疾人士精英運動在香港的發展其實越來越多元化。運動員接受培訓和參加比賽的機會也越來越多。With
the growing global emphasis on para sports, the competition has become more intense. In Hong Kong, people with disabilities who aspire to become full-time elite athletes must go through more rigorous screening processes. What have their mind journeys been like? Hong Kong Connection followed the stories of two young athletes with disabilities as they prepare for the Hangzhou 2023 Asian Para Games, hoping to give the audience a glimpse of their world.
Hello, 大家好,我是范家豪,这里就是我家,我小小个就在这里开始住了。现在去我小孩子的地方。 呢度係我細細個同媽咪佢哋呢喺度打波嘅地方嚟嘅，因為佢已經拆咗啦，唯一一張嘅台喺地下度。好啦，咁依家呢就帶緊你哋去呢個東涌舊碼頭。
Fan Ka Ho, 25 years old, is a full-time table tennis player.
我主要呢就做好呢个双打同埋混身呢个角色咯。你可以当系一个领导者咁样嘅，谂嗰个套路啊，同埋点样鼓励拍档啊，点样执行战术啊呢一方面。Ka
Ho is good at doubles. In the 2019 INAS Global Games in Brisbane, he won the gold medal in the T11 mixed doubles event, establishing his position in the team. In the classification system of the para table tennis, T1 to 10 are categories for players with physical impairment, and the grouping is based on the degree of disabilities. The T11 category is specifically designed for intellectually impaired individuals, who typically need to provide medical proof of an IQ below 80. Ka Ho recently won a bronze medal in mixed doubles at the Thailand Para Open. In the 2023 Asian Para Games, Ka Ho's focus is primarily on the doubles events.
他自己本身對自己都有要求啦，咁同埋佢求知欲都比較強嘅，咁所以我覺得佢會，就算我哋教練咧，唔特別鞭策佢都好啦，佢自己都會鞭策自己嘅。之前可能會容易啲受外界影響。
会容易啲敏感，咁打乒乓波就要冷静啊嘛。但我觉得佢喺呢一方面越嚟越成长嘅。最重要其实咧个心态，因为你心态唔好咧，其实你会影响到之后嗰个训练嘅状态，你会打唔到啊，湿唔多啊，个人会气质消沉咁样咯。
Sean Glass is a wheelchair fencer. Now 18 years old, he is not yet a full-time athlete. He is studying at university while representing Hong Kong as a team member.
心情都幾期待同興奮啦，即係覺得自己可以喺訓練班嗰度俾人揀出嚟，去出去海外比賽。第一次嚟體院小學五年班嘅時候，到而家有差唔多七年八年咁上下。第一次嚟就覺得所有嘅精英運動員都聚集喺度訓練，咁就有俾我一個推動力去繼續進步自己。
During the Junior World Championships, Sean's performance was remarkable. In 2017, at the age of 13, he won the bronze medal in the U17 mixed foil category at the IWAS Wheelchair Fencing World Cup. He's considered the rising star of the Hong Kong team.
我好細細個其實都知道自己係有傷殘嘅，咁但係同其他人相處啊，各方面都冇乜大障礙。
Sean, at just 8 months old, experienced a severe illness that left him paralyzed from the waist down, necessitating the use of a wheelchair for mobility.
我覺得既然都已經係傷殘啦，你再悔氣都已經冇用嘅，咁所以最好就正面去面對人生，樂觀啲，唔好成日去諗自己，哎呀，因為殘疾，咁所以好多嘢都做唔到啊，都係自己做到嘅嘢都應該自己要去做。
This pedestrian footbridge is the essential route to and from the Sports Institute. Every night, regardless how tired he is, after practicing fencing, Sean maneuvers up this steep incline all by his own hands.
將軍啊喎，佢細個嘅時候我都鼓勵佢去參加唔同嘅活動嘅，譬如游水啊、打乒乓波啊，慢慢揾下揾下咧，佢就發覺自己比較偏向中意揾劍擊多啲。 佢話劍擊就俾到佢一種好直接嘅一種快感，因為大家反應要快啊，係啦，要有少少嘅力量啊咁樣。From
facing the sudden onset of his illness to the subsequent care, companionship and nurturing, Sean's mother doesn't complain or place blame. She dedicated all her time thinking about how to help Sean grow in every aspect.
如果一個 小朋友行動唔方便，無論佢係去做運動、讀書或者佢自己嘅成長，一定都有好多嘅限制。有時出去都會有啲好奇嘅眼光咁樣，即係你要去適應所有嘅呢啲變化。講到最基本嘅嘢就係愛咯，係咪？ 即係除咗一個媽媽對小朋友嘅愛，咁你就可以包容任何嘢噶啦，因為佢係最需要你嘅，佢需要你同佢一齊去打仗撐住佢，咁我唔可以唔掂噶嘛，咁係啦，就係可能就係呢一份心情去頂住我。
9歲前後，有時候會見一見 doctor，直接咁問個 doctor，喂，究竟我而家呢個年齡同入邊嘅年齡係咪相符啊？<笑>我個分別係思考嘅嘢比較慢咯，然之後心智年齡同正常人嘅比較有啲距離。
Kaho moved to Tongchung at the age of 9 and transferred to this special school at Lai King. This school offered a lot of opportunities to him.
學校都俾咗好多元化嘅體驗俾我嘅，都學咗大鼓、吉他同埋好多種樂器啦。咁體育方面咧，有籃球啊、乒乓波啊，甚至室內賽艇都有。我試咗咁多個運動咧，最後尾咧都覺得 乒乓波係我發揮得係最好嘅。老師同校長都俾咗好多關心同鼓勵我嘅，咁特別係何心妍老師啦，佢令到我 學識到堅持的重要，因為我之前呢就很怕失敗，同埋比賽都很怕輸嘅，咁又教我做人處事啦，令我進步咗好多啦。
你睇，我哋改裝咗好多啦。
我覺得好整齊喎。
有冇玩過樹琴啊
？In spite of the busy practice schedule, whenever Kaho has free time, he would come to visit Miss Ho because besides table tennis, Kaho also loves music. It was Miss Ho who taught him music.
你繼續練多啲吉他。在我心目中的嘉豪咧，佢係一個好直率啦、好開朗的大男孩嚟嘅。當佢留意到人唔開心的時候咧，佢都會好主動咁去氹翻人開心嘅。因為佢音樂感好強嘅，佢都想咧音樂可以令佢舒緩一下佢嘅情緒啦。咁之後都俾佢加入咗我哋嘅樂團啦，希望佢可以同多啲人合作，學下點樣同人溝通。咁之後佢都好大進步嘅，越嚟越識得同人相處。到而家咧，見到佢咧，會自己買書咧，主動去學下人與人之間相處嘅技巧。咁，我覺得好大進步，我都好欣慰。
你音樂方面又好叻啦，體育方面又有好好嘅技術啦。咁你第日多啲翻嚟咧，就教下師弟同埋師妹幫手咧，傳授下你嘅體育啦，同埋音樂嘅知識同埋技能。你翻嚟幫手教下佢哋，好唔好啊？
好，
係啦，我支持你。
The Hong Kong team has a busy competition schedule. The team competes overseas almost every other month, but Sean would rather work a little harder than give up his studies.
每一次而家訓練又多，啲比賽又多，其實翻嚟城市大學嘅時間同埋次數其實都唔係好多嘅。咁可能一個月淨係翻得一次兩次咁。其實每一次翻到嚟都會好珍惜可以翻到嚟同其他同學相處啊，同老師交流啊，聽堂上堂嘅一啲機會。我覺得自己係一個 adventure， 成日都會去揾一啲嘢嚟挑戰自己嘅，發掘唔同新事物。其實香港就唔係好多地方，我都話想去，但係去唔到嘅。好似你哋平時出街咁，都冇乜大分別。而家交通又好方便，好多地方都可以去到。
Sean likes to take public transport to wander around during his days off. He can navigate his wheelchair with ease. While most places along the railway line don't pose a challenge for him, is there any particular scenery that this young fencer wants to enjoy?
退役之後可能有機會去爬山啦。而家梗係唔得啦，驚受傷。但係退役之後，我都會諗住去試下嘅。喺山上面望落去嘅風景應該都幾有趣，都會想試下。
Many people know that it was Kaho's mother who first taught him how to play table tennis. However, not many people know that at the time his mother had just started getting into table tennis herself.
我住22樓，我望到3樓個三中波台啊嘛，我一望到，哎呀冇曬嘅喎，後屘我唔帶佢落去打啦，我自己學過喎，細個冇乜嘢，唔識打嘅喎，不過呢我係真嘅好勤力嘅喎，我都係爭個好想攞個榜用俾仔學嘅喎。你話阿媽幾十歲都打得咁好，何必你十幾歲嗰你都要爭氣嘅仔啊？我咁講過佢喎。
Kaho has two twin brothers who are 5 years younger than him. The second brother is named Ka Wa, and the third brother is named Ka Leung. Both of them play table tennis.
9歲開始練，應該有至少有10年。佢正手同反手啊，開波都比較好好。我好想打到哥哥嘅成績，我都好想打到阿哥哥嘅水準。
呢段時咧，我帶佢去睇醫生咧，醫生都評估佢講佢慢發展， 啲活潑過度，去到幼稚園呢都係正常個。後屘呢，媽仔失曬功課好重，後屘又叫佢去轉一轉嗰啲特殊學校，後屘呢好多人都歧視咯。其實呢，我哋對嗰三個仔呢，我本身呢我都有啲邊個，我都知道佢係唔係讀私了個，所以呢我不嬲細細呢，我都係帶住佢打波咯。一初初開始我又打波，又跑步、踩單車，後屘呢選擇，哎呀，後屘有次呢唔知點樣，一天好熱噶嘛，話哎呀，都係打乒乓波啦，冇啦，買定都唔想啦。咁講啦，所以都決定打乒乓波咯。
Kaho has a busy training schedule. He seldom dines with his mother. Today he has a day off, so he's being a devoted son and cooking for his mother.
就多啲上有鮮肉。
點啊，媽咪，今日攰唔攰啊？
唔攰，但係先做下運動都好啊。
翻到屋企，佢會即刻同我講：阿仔飲湯啦，食嘢啊，咁留咗俾你咁樣。都多謝媽咪，成日都煲湯煮嘢食俾我啦。咁我盡量都係打好啲波先，攞翻多少少成績。定期儲下錢咯，為日後嘅生活打算下。
坐。
For Kaho, playing table tennis is not only a hobby, but also a means of livelihood and showcasing his value.
對呢一份工作嗰種熱誠同埋喜愛咯，同埋。津貼咯，即係個獎學金啦。出到去做 interview， 你都要好睇個僱主俾幾多錢你啊。好老實講，我哋要做啲測試先知，同埋工作個選擇唔多，所以就堅持落去。
To sustain consistent performance, stress is inevitable. When he feels stressed, his way to relax is through workout.
做下 gym， 然之後打下鼓，冇人阻到你，因為自己一個做，幾重幾輕你自己決定。咁你打鼓嗰種節奏你自己定噶嘛，唔會有一個絕對啱嘅節奏。
我好中意聽歌嘅，開心啲嘅話可能會聽啲。輕快啲嘅歌啦，咁如果想我興奮啲咧，我就會聽啲節奏感強啲咁嘅，令到個心情會放鬆啲咯，即係冇咁緊張。
Facing the pressure of life and training, even the optimistic Kaho can get tired. It's time to take a break and recharge. Today, Kaho and his teammate Pui K made plans to have fun and relieve stress.
We sometimes play games, have a little pressure and nervous.有時都會很難放鬆的，比賽前到比賽後大家都會互相鼓勵，咁會大家一起出嚟玩同食飯傾下偈。
Before the Asian Para Games, Sean must travel to Italy for the 2023 IWAS Wheelchair Fencing World Cup. As he transitions from the youth to the adult category, he faces stronger opponents.Adding pressure to his journey.
面對世界上面越嚟越強嘅對手，咁我諗埋怨都冇用嘅。 咁不如攞埋完嘅時間，不如就去練多幾次，增強翻自己，面對佢哋嘅挑戰。咁我今年第三次比賽就會去意大利嘅，下次比賽即係第四次就會去亞運啦。咁希望我哋嚟緊呢兩次都成個隊都會攞得一個好好嘅成績。
一二三。
政府一直都全力支持香港殘疾運動員參與國際的賽事，亦都重視他們的全人發展。近年我們投放在殘疾人士體育方發展方面的資源亦都大幅增加，就是今個財政年度預算開支是超過1.3億元，較五年前是增加了八成。另外政府亦都透過體院為殘疾運動員提供一些全職的訓練，亦都為相關的精英運動項目提供額外的資助。
我做好自己，活在當下咁樣咯。咁做好自己，練好自己的心態，因為呢方面都是我比較要需要多啲進步。
你哋呢小心啲啦，我話身體緊要，儘量打。後屘佢話：媽咪，我知啦，我儘量打啦。我話次次去我都話一路順風，心想事成，都係嗰兩句話到咯。
The 2023 Asian Para Games in Hangzhou will kick off on October 22nd, with the Hong Kong-China delegation sending 98 athletes to compete in 11 events. Will Kaho and Sean be able to surpass themselves and strive for good results? Everyone awaits with great anticipation.